Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem. Now listen up. The boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find it? What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
What was that?
We can't find it!
Here you!
This way! This way!
He's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out.
This way! This way!
He's gone! He vanished!
What?
I'm sure it came from a...
Batman's back!
Over here! On me! I got him! On me! I got him!
Please, I give up! Look at me! I'm dropping my weapon! You don't need to hurt me!
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now. Thank you.